Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from GM Trading Bulgaria, and today I'm going to post yet another one of my three trading plans. As you can see from the graph, I've opened the natural gas, the chart time frame is daily, and here you can immediately see that we're going to attempt to enter into a short position. The plan is a very simple one. The sell zone is, as you can see, as between 3.70 and 3.85. This zone was a previous support and resistance level for the price, from which it reacts very strongly. If I zoom out, you're gonna see that here, after this consolidation, the price reacts very strong on the long side, and as you can see, it rises rapidly up to here. And after this, it made a correction on the downside, and here it started to consolidate again, just above this area. And actually, this was the beginning of a very big downward sloping trend. As you can see, in the beginning, there was a huge wave of sellers, and then the trend continues on the downside. But let's get back to our plan. So here, as you can see, the price is already testing this level here, which is the upper border of our sell zone. And it, if it fails to break it, as it happens here, I'm going to mark it for you to see it more properly. We're expecting a movement like this, and if this repeats, we're gonna try to catch the movement on the short side like this one. The plan is very simple on its base. So the first level that we're gonna try to collect profit will be somewhere around 3.5. This was a level where the price was originally stopped several times as a resistance, and after this as a support level. So that's why I think that probably it will be a good idea to collect 50 to 70% from our initial exposure here at that level. After this, if the selling pressure continues, my idea is to continue holding the left 14% somewhere up to the level here around 3.10. In my opinion, this is not very probable to happen because the trend is on the long side, but we will continue monitoring what's going to be the price reaction and the action after this when the price reaches this level here, or if it reaches. And if we see that the selling pressure will continue, we're gonna hold the position up to this level here. I'm going to mark it for you now in order to see it more properly. It's again, it was acted as a support or a resistance level before, so that's why I think that it's a good idea to collect 100% of the exposure here. And probably, and actually hopefully, we're going to enjoy some very nice profit from this trade. For now, as you can see, the price is, as I mentioned, testing this level here, and if it fails and retrace into the sell zone, I expect that we can observe some small consolidation here. And after this, if we see that the selling pressure is strong enough, we're going to enter into a short position. Another thing that has given us an idea that it's most probable to expect short position from here is that the volume is very low. So this is giving us the idea that the buying pressure is exhausted. But of course, we're gonna observe what's going to happen exactly, and then we're gonna make our decisions. The live signal will be posted on 1 hour chart time frame. So I'm gonna switch for you now in order to see more properly. So in case, as I mentioned, the price retrace into the sell zone, and we see that the buying pressure is breaking this level here around 3.7. We're going to enter into a short position. Probably I'm not going to wait to see if the price is going to test this level again and to see if it's going to retrace back into the sell zone. I'm going to put a stop loss, which is going to give us actually to give the trade some room to breathe. But the exact level of the stop loss I'm going to post on the live signal. Here, as you can see, as soon as we enter into a short position, this consolidation here is actually marking our lock profit area around 3.5. As I already mentioned, here we're going to reduce 50 to 70% of the initial exposure, and probably we're going to move the stop on break even. And after this, the left floating percent hopefully will continue the move, and we're gonna observe a continuation of the drop until the level here around 3.10, where we are gonna collect our 100% of our profit, and of course we're gonna enjoy it. The live sign off for this trade, as I already mentioned, will be posted on a 1 hour chart time frame, and you can find them on our official Twitter page and Telegram channel. And pretty much that was everything about this video. I hope you like this plan, and I hope you're gonna be able to extract a very good profit from it. If you want to see more of our free trading plans, you can always subscribe to our YouTube channel and turn the notification on. In this way, you're gonna be notified immediately when we post a new video, and if you want, you can take immediate actions, of course. All of our other materials are available throughout our Facebook page, so you can check it out. You can check them there. And the live signals that I'm mentioning in every video, they are available in our official Twitter page and Telegram channel. They're making the following of our trades very easy, and with them you can extract some additional profit for you, so it might be a good idea to check them as well. Thank you very much for your attention again. Good luck with the trade, and see you again next time. Bye bye.